teachers do in summer is they spend time correcting work after they do other things, like, say, for example, spending time with their family. Or
I think during the summer, teachers sleep in, go on vacations, and are happy that they have no more kids for them to teach. They probably also try to think of how they're going to teach their students the next year.
Teachers go to summer school to teach the kids.
Teachers do workshopping in summer. They learn math.
They correct math tests and go on vacation.
What sort of things do you think teachers do all summer?
Relax.
Anything else?
Play with their children.
Work in the classroom for the other students that come.
The teachers prepare all the homework for next year. No wonder students have a lot of homework.
Teachers do something every night to celebrate that they don't need to grade anything or correct tests.
Madam Fanny tries to speak English all summer long.
I think Miss Murnaughsall spends her time practicing drawing TV remotes to make sure when she draws them, they are perfect. P.S. She needs more practice.
Miss Reynolds goes to a cottage. I know because I live with her.
I think they will go to this spot, eat hamburgers, read books, go shopping, and take a bath.
They have 3 weeks to finish and close the school. They spend a lot of time preparing for the next year. Ms. Shade spends time with story makers and to buy shoes.
Teachers spend all their time preparing for the next year, and Ms. Shade just buys a lot of shoes.
What do you think teachers do in the summertime?
Relax.
They relax.
Relax and stay on your bed and relax.
The teacher will go to the spot to relax.
Teachers just work in school. They relax in school. They do boring work, but they usually do boring stuff.
maybe we can shake, shake, shake. Yeah. 'Cause the players wanna play, 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 play. And the haters gonna hate, haters gonna hate. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake.
Yes? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go, guys!